Okay, teacher.
Hello,
Hi,
guys. Hello, guys. Hello, everybody.
Welcome, everyone. Good afternoon. Hi, guys. How are you guys doing? How are you today? Let's start with Tonam. Tonam, how are you today? Are you happy?
Yes, I'm happy.
Okay. And next, Mild. How are you doing?
It's good. And you?
It's good.
I'm
great. Yeah, I'm great. I'm staying at the hotel now. And next, Gypsy. Gypsy, how's it going?
I'm feeling well, teacher.
What did you say? Sorry.
I'm feeling well.
Feeling
She's
well.
Feeling well. Wow.
Happy little girl. And next, the last person, could you please introduce yourself a bit so I can get to know you?
Oh, you mean Ali?
Is it Ali?
Yes, it's Ali. The same one. She joined our class the first time.
I didn't recognize her. I think she looks a bit different this
time.
She looks like
a little kid. Like her face is her boy.
Oh yeah.
Thank
she
you.
Looks a
okay.
bit different. And Ali, how's it going?
I'm pretty good. I'm pretty busy actually. But yeah, I'm here.
Have you found a good job already?
No. I actually wanted to get a job in Thailand too, but you know, I have a time in Thailand for like 2 months for now because I have to fly to the US. Maybe on January or maybe on December. So I don't think I can, you know, get a job anymore because I have to focus on, you know, my next coming master's degree.
Yeah.
Okay. Good luck with your new journey. Ali. Okay. And everyone, are you ready for the lesson? Are you ready for the lesson?
Yes, we are.
Are you ready? Yes or no?
Yes.
Oh, I
Yes and
can hear
no? Yeah.
yes. I can hear yes very loud. Okay, everybody, here's the lesson today. That small talk, what are they talking about? Look at these people. Okay. Sorry.
I just signed up for a course on underwater basket weaving. Can you believe it's a real thing?
Teacher?
Sorry, can you hear me right now?
I can hear you, but we just cannot hear the video. It just stopped, has stopped for a little bit while.
Okay. No, I'm trying to explain something to the students, but I cannot use my microphone when the video is playing.
Oh, yeah?
Okay. Okay, keep going one more time, please.
That's
Also on under I just signed up for a course on underwater basket weaving. Can you believe it's a real thing?
Nothing. I found a class on the art of yodeling in different languages. I can now yodel in Italian.
Italian yodeling? That sounds impressive. But imagine the piece of weaving baskets underwater. It's like meditation, but with more oxygen tanks.
True, but mastering a yodel that echoes through the mountains in multiple languages? It's like becoming a linguistic echo.
Fair point. Though next week, I'm diving into the philosophy of time travel. It's supposed to untangle the mysteries of the universe.
Time travel? That's deep. I'll raise you with the psychology of superheroes. It explores what drives heroes and villains alike.
Superheroes and time travel. Seems we're both on a quest to stretch our minds. Maybe we should exchange notes.
Definitely. Learning is an adventure, especially with courses like these. Who knew education could be so out of this world?
That's it, teacher. It's the end.
Yes.
Aww.
Everybody, can you hear me right now?
Yeah, we can. Yeah.
Let's go through this one more time, okay? So we can get to know each face, each
Yeah, teacher,
expression
can you please
of
tell us
people.
first that what is the video about?
Yes.
What is this
Okay. I'm
topic?
sorry. I cannot use my microphone when the video is playing. I don't know what's wrong with my microphone.
You can tell us now, like we want to know what is the story about.
Okay. Let's do it, everybody. What are they talking about? They're talking about their interests, something that they are interested in. Okay. So,
Is this like a
everybody,
small talk? Like small talk, right?
yes. Okay. Everyone, can you hear me right now?
Yes.
Okay. What does the boy say? What does the boy say? I. Can you
I
read?
just signed up for
Okay. I just signed up for something, right? For what? I just signed
what?
up for a course on underwater basket weaving. What is it? Do you guys have any ideas what it means? Underwater basket weaving.
Anybody know this activity or the hobby? Underwater basket weaving. Anybody knows? Please raise your hand and tell us. Ellie, do you know
Sa
what it means? What is that?
No, never heard of that name
Me
before.
neither. Okay, me neither. What about you,
Okay.
no Maya? Have you ever heard of this word? Water basket weaving?
No, I don't get it.
Yeah, okay. What about you, Gypsy?
Okay.
I think I'm not sure what it is.
You're not sure, okay? Teacher Eddie, help us.
Okay, I'm gonna help you guys. Underwater, of course. This activity happens underwater. Basket weaving. Basket weaving, it is how you produce a basket. It's like a Handmade basket. You make a handmade
Oh.
basket. You make a handmade basket, but
But do it
underwater.
in the
Let's
water?
not show you the picture. Yes.
Oh,
This is
cute.
what it
Wow.
looks like, everyone.
That's
Can you see the
interesting.
pictures? Can you see the pictures? This is what it looks like. Yes.
Oh.
Underwater
Well, do we
basket.
have beans in this world?
Yes, it sounds very unusual. Very
Yeah, it's
unusual.
very
Can you
unusual.
believe? Okay, so I just signed up for a course on underwater basket weaving. Okay, next one. What does the boy say, everybody? Okay, sorry. What does the boy say next?
Everybody,
What
please
does
read it. Can you believe it's a real thing? Everybody say it, please.
Okay, one more time, please.
Can
Can you
you
believe
believe it's a
everything
real
I
thing?
love team?
Can you
Yeah.
believe it's a real
Do you believe? Do
thing?
you guys believe? I don't.
Yes. Has anybody seen this before? Have you guys ever seen the underwater basket weaving before?
I've never
No.
seen it. Yeah.
No idea. There's a thing in the world.
Yeah.
This is actually my first time. This is actually my first
Oh
time getting to know this. So can you believe it's a real thing, everyone? Next. Okay. The girl says, what does
that's
she
not
say?
thing.
Fever.
Everybody said that's not thing.
That's nothing.
That's
That's
nothing.
nothing.
Don't have, you don't have to mute. You don't have to mute. Please unmute. Yeah, unmute. Just unmute. Keep it
That's
unmute, okay?
nothing. It means she thinks it's not surprising. Okay. Underwater basket weaving thing. That's not surprising. Oh, let's see what she's gonna say next. I found a class on the art of yodeling in different languages. Yodeling. Yodeling is like singing, singing, the art of singing. Like Tarzan. Have you ever heard a Tarzan yodel? Tisha Tanya, do you have any ideas? Like yodeling, I
Oh,
think
I don't know. I'm not sure it's about like your vocal. It is how you
Yes.
practice your vocal on a note, and
Yes.
it can be in any languages if I'm not wrong. And
Yes.
you asked me, what did you ask me, teacher Eddie? Have I
Yodeling,
ever what?
singing, like singing in a high note. Have you ever heard a Tarzan? Have you ever heard a Tarzan
Oh, okay.
yodel? Can
I
you
guess
give
I
us an
have heard it in a
example?
movie. It's a kind of, yeah, Disney movie, right?
Yes. Yes, Tarzan. I've never heard him yodel. Yes. But in
Yeah.
Thailand, can anybody yodel in Thai? If you have to yodel in Thai, what are you gonna sing? Tisha Tanya, can you give us an example? Yodeling in Thai
Oh,
language.
a
Do you
Thai
have
language.
any ideas? Is it like ho-hee-ho-hee-ho-hee, something like
Oh
that?
yeah!
Is
Oh, for real? I have
it
no
like that?
hoi 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 like
Yes.
that until like
Yes. Yes, so.
your vocal come out from your head, right? It's
Yes.
just like how you practice in your vocal.
Yodeling,
Okay.
singing in a high note. Okay, singing in a high
Hey,
volume.
teacher Eddie, I have an idea. I just want to hear our lovely student to yodel. Okay.
Yodel.
Yeah, yodel.
Okay.
You can just give us a direction, each of us a direction how to yodel. Yeah, can you just start with the non aisle? Ellie, sorry, aisle. Ellie.
Ellie,
Ellie, can you show us how
yodel.
you, yeah, yodel?
Hello.
In English or in Thai or in any languages.
Make sure
Oh
it's a high note. Yeah, make sure it's a high note.
my God, I don't know any song. I mean, I've heard of them before, but I don't think I could, sing it correctly.
Yeah, just do one and anything a part of the song or any, just show us how to. So you can set it a good example for other students can follow you.
I don't think I can. Wait. Yeah,
Yeah,
something like that.
can you show us?
Okay.
Okay, now let's see. No, Mile, we want to hear you.
Wild.
Okay.
Yeah, sure.
Oh,
Oh my gosh. You
Yeah, not
couldn't think about
bad. So
that.
this is how you build up your confidence in public, okay? Now
Okay.
let's move on to Gypsy. Gypsy,
Okay.
now your turn. Can you just show us how you yodel? Is
Uh,
it yodel? Yodel, yodel.
how,
Yodel?
how,
Yodel? Yeah?
Darling.
Can you yodel a little bit?
How are you?
Oh, it's a high S note ever that she can just hit. Okay.
Beautiful,
Now,
beautiful voice. Yes,
yeah.
I could just listen to you all day. Thank
Yeah.
you for.
Now it's time for the only handsome boy in the class.
Okay.
Nailed it. Yeah, nailed it.
The Nam
Your turn.
rocket.
Yeah, rock.
Show us how to yodel.
Yeah, can you rock the world with your yodeling?
No.
You show
No.
a little bit? Show us a little bit.
Uh,
Can do like
okay.
that. Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, very good.
That
You
was
guys nailed
great.
it,
That
nailed
was
it.
great. Thank you, Danem. Okay. So, guys, you can check it out. You can check it out after the class. What yodeling is like in other languages. Okay. You can check it out after class. Keep
Yeah.
going, everyone. And next, I can now yodel in Italian. Okay.
Oh, I can now yodel in Italian, yeah.
Italian yodeling. Italian yodeling. Okay, this one. This is how we respond. This is how we
Ah.
respond when something is surprising, okay, or when something is good.
Ah.
You say that sounds impressive. One more time,
Everybody, can
please.
you repeat? That sounds
That
impressive.
sounds
That
impressive.
impressive.
Sounds impressive. Very
Yeah,
good.
good
Okay.
job. Oh,
That
that
sounds
sounds impressive. You're yodeling.
right. When something impresses you, you say that sounds impressive. Next. Okay.
I told you.
But imagine the piece of weaving baskets underwater. Oh, look at the boy. Look what he's doing, okay? A piece of weaving baskets underwater. Okay. It's like meditation, but with more
Meditation.
oxygen. Meditation. One more time, please, everybody. Meditation.
Meditation. What is
Meditation.
it? Anybody know
Meditation.
the meaning of this word? Please tell teacher Eddie. Tell us.
Yes. Who wants
Who
to
knows?
explain?
Please raise your hand and tell us
Wants
what
to
it
give
means.
us
Meditation.
definition. Meditation. Does anybody know what it means?
You can actually Google it
Meditation.
and tell us.
I'm Googling.
Yes.
Yeah, you Google it. What it mean? What
It
does it mean?
said, oh no.
It is like you try to be calm, to sit down there and
It's
try to calm your mind.
the action or practice of meditating.
Exactly. The like the elderly
No,
go to the temple and just sit down
yes.
there still and try to calm your mind.
Yes,
Or in
calm
Thai,
your
it's
mind.
called nang samati. Yes.
Meditation, all right.
Meditation, okay?
So can you imagine being underwater, weaving a basket, and it's like meditation. It's calm and it's peaceful. It's relaxing, maybe, right? You have to try that once in your life,
It might
okay?
become if there's
Underwater.
no shark attacking us.
Meditation.
Hopefully,
Okay.
there is no shark.
Okay, next one. But mastering a yodel. Okay, mastering a yodel. When you master something, what does it mean? Master something to get or to acquire a skill or experience, right? To acquire a skill or experience. Mastering
Teacher,
a yodel.
can it be like be good at something?
Yes, master.
Ah, it means you good be good at. You are good at doing something. So you're good
Okay.
at doing a yodeling. Okay.
Mastering a yodel that echoes through the mountains in multiple languages. What is it like? It's like becoming a linguistic echo. It's like becoming a linguistic echo. Ah, linguistic echo. You know, linguistic about languages?
Ah, about
Linguistic.
language. Echo.
So you will be able to echo, but in so many languages, right? If you sign up for this course.
Wow, that's
Okay.
impressive.
Next one. Oh, what does he say, everyone? Fair point.
Fair
One more time.
point.
Fair
Fair
Okay, one more
point,
time, please.
go. Fair
Point,
point,
go.
go. Yeah.
You guys have any ideas what it means? Who wants to give us the definition? If somebody responds to you like this, fair
Fair
point,
point.
what does it mean?
I have no idea, teacher. Maybe you have to
Okay.
ask any other students. Maybe
Yes.
Gypsy, you have an idea? What's a fair point mean when someone responds to you? Oh, fair point. Fair point.
I don't have idea, teacher.
You don't have an idea? You have no idea. What about you, Nong Tan Nam?
No,
Now.
teacher, I have idea.
You, Mile?
No, I have no idea, teacher.
Ally, any idea?
I think something like you have a good point, like it's, like you have a reason or something like that, maybe.
It sounds reasonable, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
As it can
That
be,
makes sense.
Like you have a
it
good
makes sense,
reason.
yeah. Yeah, right. That makes sense. Yeah, that's okay. That sounds,
That makes sense.
yeah, that
Exactly.
makes sense.
Reasonable.
Yeah,
Okay, thank you.
reasonable.
Fair point. Okay. Next one, please. Oh, this one. Can anybody read it together, please? Okay.
Okay,
Okay,
sure.
all of you. All of you. One, two, three, go.
Next week, I'm diving into the philosophy of time travel.
The philosophy.
The
Philosophy.
philosophy, yeah.
Oh,
Philosophy, yeah.
first of all, when you say I'm diving into, it means to start doing something. To start
Ah.
doing something. I'm diving into the philosophy. The philosophy is the study of the concept of something. Okay. The
Ah,
study of
okay.
the concept of something. Philosophy of time travel. Okay. I'm diving into the philosophy of time travel. Okay. And
Isn't
next,
that
it's
rocket traveling to
supposed
the
to
moon?
untangle. Untangle. One more time, please. Untangle.
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 Yeah, untangle.
What's
To
that mean, teacher?
solve, okay, to solve the mystery,
Ah,
to untangle.
to solve, yeah, to solve, like, to solve the problem, right, teacher? Kind of,
Yes.
yeah, okay.
Untangle the mysteries of the
To solve.
universe. It's supposed to untangle the mysteries of the universe, okay? The philosophy of time travel, okay. Time travel, that's deep. Again, one more time, please. What does she say? That's
That's
deep.
deep. That's deep.
Okay. That's deep.
What does that mean, teacher? Like deep down under the water?
Yes, that's deep. What does it mean, everyone?
No,
Who
okay.
wants to translate? Maybe you can give us. Sorry. That's
Yeah.
deep. The philosophy of time travel.
Ah,
And
teacher, is it? It doesn't it mean like it's a little difficult to understand?
yes, a little difficult to
A lot of
understand.
challenging to understand something deep. It doesn't mean like the depth, the width, or the length. It means something abstract. Yeah, something that you find
Yes.
it challenging and a little difficult to understand. Who
Okay.
understand what we try to explain? Please raise your hand. Show me your
Okay.
finger. One finger. Okay. Don't you see? You understand? If you understand, please show me. Please show us one finger. Two finger. One, two. Nam, you
Okay.
understand now?
No, you don't understand.
That is why.
Okay.
It may look
That's
skin tight, it would be like โหแบบข้อมูลมันลึกจังเลยหรือว่าแบบ
ลึ
ซ
ก
ับซ้อนเกิ
exactly.
นอะไรเงี้ย
Yes, exactly. Like sometimes it's too like confusing, too
ย
difficult
า
to
กจัง
understand.
ก็ได้แปลว่ายากจัง
Yeah, that's
that's
deep.
deep
Okay.
Okay, ตอนนั้นอาจจะ you got it, น้องมาว you got it.
Okay.
Okay, ตอนนั้
Any
น you got it.
questions?
Okay, Gypsy, you okay? Okay, good job.
Okay. That's deep, difficult, and challenging to understand. Oh, it's on another level. Okay. Next one. Oh, what does she say? I'll raise you with the philosophy of superheroes. One more time, please. What does she say?
I'll
I'll raise
raise
you
you
with
with
the philosophy of psychology. I'm sorry.
the heroes.
Yeah, I'm
Okay. Oh,
sorry.
psychology.
Psychology. Yeah, the psychology. Yeah.
Oh, psychology of
Yeah,
superheroes.
psychology. Different one from the
What?
philosophy. Different ones. Okay.
Sorry. Okay.
No
Psychology,
problem.
what does it mean? Psychology, the study of humans' actions and minds,
Behavior,
right?
yes.
Humans' behaviors, actions, and minds, the ways of thinking, right? Okay.
A
Psychology of
superhero.
superheroes.
It's
So what does a
psychology.
superhero, yeah, psychology.
Yeah.
What does a superhero think? When he has to do something, when he has to achieve
Superhero.
something.
Is this like a
Superhero.
Batman, Superman, like a
That's
Iron Man?
okay, so everybody, please read this one to me together, please. Let's go. It's
It explores what
explore
drives
what drives
heroes and
heroes and
villains
villains
alike.
alike.
Heroes and villains, are they friends? Heroes and
No.
villains, are they friends?
I don't think
No.
so. Well,
You
maybe.
and
Maybe at
what are
the
those?
end of the story, yeah.
Okay, they can be friends, but heroes and villains, they are against each other, right? So the psychology of superheroes, it explores what drives heroes and villains alike. Superheroes and time travel, okay. Oh, this one seems we're both on a quest to stretch our minds. One more time, please. Seems
Seems we both on
both
a quest
on
to
a
stretch our minds.
okay.
Good
On a
job.
quest. On a quest, what does it
Does that
mean?
mean?
Searching for something, searching for
Oh.
information. On a quest, we're both
Oh,
on a
is an
quest.
EDM teacher on a quest.
Or maybe
Oh,
like
yes.
have a
You can
mission.
eat it.
Like you have a mission.
Does he have a
Yes, we
mission?
have a
Yeah,
mission.
to be searching.
We're
Okay.
searching for it. We're searching for it. Okay. To stretch our minds. Okay. To
To stretch
stretch
our
our minds.
minds.
Okay. To learn or to be able to understand something. Okay.
Better, yeah.
Next one. Oh, what did they say? Everyone, together, please.
Maybe
Maybe
you should
we should
we
exchange
should
notes.
exchange notes.
Okay, exchange notes. Okay, exchange what they know. They will share what they know about something that they are interested in.
Okay.
And she says, what does she say?
Definitely. Together or
Definitely.
together, guys. Definitely.
One time, please.
Definitely.
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 Definitely. Agree, right? Indeed, agree.
Yeah,
Okay.
yeah. Like, of course.
Learning is an adventure, especially with courses like these. Who knew education could be so out of this world? Out of this world. Oh, what does it mean? Out of this world. Extremely, extremely, extremely enjoyable. Okay, out of this world. Extremely enjoyable. Okay, so who knew?
Yeah, okay.
So out of this world. Keep
Oh,
going.
okay.
Okay, and now we're done. This is your assignment today, okay? Write a dialogue between two people sharing their interests, and please select five items of the target language, okay? And don't forget, the dialogue should contain 8 to 10 responses like this, okay? 8 to 10 lines.
Okay, teacher, how much time do we have for writing our dialogue?
I will be giving you guys 10 minutes.
Okay, 10 minutes for writing a dialogue?
Is that enough? Is that enough?
Yeah.
10 minutes?
Okay.
That's okay. But can I see all of the target language?
Yes. Okay. I have listed the language pattern, the expressions, the phrases, and the vocabulary for you guys here. Let's take a look.
You guys can take a picture of all the target language, you know, like because there's a lot more down there.
Okay.
You can just take a photo.
Sign up for a course. Can you believe it's a real thing? That's nothing. That sounds impressive. Okay. Fair point. I'm diving into. Okay. Don't forget to use these phrases. Okay.
Yeah. Fair point is very interesting to be used. Untangle or stretch your mind. All of these words are extremely enjoyable, right, teacher?
Yes, out of this world, extremely enjoyable.
Well, untangle, I never used this one before, you know? Philosophy, yeah? Philosophy is a concept.
I think that's psychology. Psychology.
We have psychology and philosophy, different one, yeah?
Yeah,
yes.
It was
kind of. Not the same words.
Yeah, they kind of close, you know? Psychology is something that about the study of humans' behaviors, okay?
Yeah, humans' behaviors.
And philosophy is the concept of something or a field or a subject that you learn, especially the subjects at the university, you know, sound like a little bit big.
Seek on a quest.
On a quest, interesting. What's that mean, teacher? Once again, on a quest.
On a quest. We are on a quest. I am on a quest. It means we are searching for the information. We are searching for it. We have a mission.
Oh, okay. Got it.
Information. Okay.
do you have paper? You have paper and a pencil with you now? Because you need to write a dialogue.
I have a question. Is that the... Is that the background picture?
No, he's in the car. He's learning from, he's learning in the car. Yeah, it's a real background, actually. He's in the car, yeah.
I thought it
was. Teacher, can you just start some parts of the dialogue for Don Nam?
Okay.
A little bit.
For example.
Don Nam, this is how teacher got. How you can start your conversation, making a dialogue of two people talking.
For a course.
okay.
On, what do you think? Last week I signed up on.
On what, Donam? Come on.
Oh,
just
for a course on.
Talk to teacher AD.
Can you give me one? Can you give me one example? Signed up for a course on.
On one activity did you like?
Yeah.
One hobby or activity did you like? On
surfing, diving. What did you say?
On soccer.
On what?
A soccer class.
Yodeling.
Yodeling. Okay, yodeling. Sign up for a course on yodeling in other languages or in Italian, whatever. Okay, say in Italian, okay. Make it easy.
Even Itai. teacher.
Last week, I signed up for a course on yodeling in Italian. Okay. What are you gonna say next? If you are the other person, you can say that sounds.
That sounds what? ต้นน้ำครับ Can you just respond to A? A say, Hey, ต้นน้ำ Okay, I'm friend. I'm a friend with you. I'm your friend. Hey, ต้นน้ำ You know, last week I signed up for a course on yodeling in Italian. When your friend said it, what would you say to him? You said that sounds. That sounds. Get one adjective word.
That sounds.
That sounds terrible. That sounds terrible.
That sounds
im what?
Impressive.
Yeah, can you speak louder? So now look, you speak louder.
Impressive. Okay.
Yes. Try to speak loud, okay?
Okay. Now you can tell your friends what is it like? Okay, what is it like yodeling in Italian?
What do you think about yodeling? I'll tell the like what it's like.
Yeah, it's like
singing in a high vocal range.
You can say something more as you wish. Okay?
Yeah. You can say it's Love. Amazing. It's incredible. You know, like it's wonderful.
It's amazing. Okay.
Hmm.
It was great experience.
It was a great experience.
Learning with the best vocal coach. Like this.
Gypsy? How's it going? Good?
T-shirts, students, one minute, please. I'll be right back. I need to close the window. It's raining in my area.
Yeah, sure. Take your time, teacher. Okay, then Krab, can you please choose the type of write down? What you see on the screen, the teacher Eddie just show you. Can you see the dialogue between A and B together? They are talking. Like A and B are friends and they're sharing about their hobbies, that what they want to take, a course they want to take. Okay. You got it? You're writing, right? Okay, you're writing, yes. Let's say you're working on that. Yeah. Mamayo, do you have any problems with this one? Do you have any questions?
No.
Yeah, very good. I want to ask Ally. I know she can do it.
Okay.
I'm doing great.
She's actually here to be a TA, Teacher Eddie, you know?
Okay.
Welcome teacher. Back, Teacher Eddie.
Oh, 1 minute, please. I need to use my earphones. It's raining very loud. I cannot hear anything.
Okay. Where do you live?
I'm in Shunbury right now. Shunbury.
At the hotel. Yeah?
I mean, teacher Tanya wanted to go to Pattaya.
Sure, to soon. Do you remember the hotel's name?
No. Wait. Did you ever tell me?
I mentioned that when we was talking something.
Yeah.
In the last class, right? Or the first class?
We were talking about the hotel, but you didn't tell me the name of the hotel.
I guess I said that twice or thrice, you know, but you didn't like.
Wait, what's the name again?
Mövenpick.
Oh, yeah.
It's an English name. It's kind of, you know, like German name or something. But so it's a little bit hard to memorize it, you know. Some people say Mövenpick. Some people say Mövenpick. So you can say both, actually. I don't know, because as long as it's not English. Because I have no idea what exactly how to pronounce it correctly. You can just like Google it. You can see. It's a M-O-V-E-N, Mervin Peak. Peak, peak.
You know what? I used
Okay,
to took a class on German.
Oh, yeah? Yeah. It's like you
Was
told
fun, but
me.
I already forgot everything, right?
Yeah, like it's Deutsch, right?
Yeah, Deutschland.
It's, yeah.
Deutschland is Germany. Germany.
Yeah.
German.
Actually, teacher Addy can speak German.
Really?
Oh no.
Especially it's a love
I'm
language.
that sounds impressive.
That sounds
A
incredible.
bit. I used to learn German a
Yeah.
bit, yeah. My niece from Germany, she taught me some German. Like
Wow.
habe
Wow.
ich habe Hunger. I'm hungry. Ich
Wow,
habe Hunger.
your accent, yeah.
It's like
Yeah,
You
that's
got
pretty
a nice accent
cool.
of German, yeah?
Yeah.
Magst du Thailand essen? Do you like Thai food? Do you like Thai food?
Yes, I
Magst du
do.
Thailand
I really love
essen?
Thai food.
Wait, how do you say like I love you in German again? I think I kind of remember, but I already forgot. Like Ich liebe.
Ich liebe dich something. I don't know. Ich liebe dich.
Yeah.
Probably.
Okay.
Yeah.
You might just, come across with a handsome German guy, Ali. So you can just learn this sentence from Teacher Adi.
Wait,
Was that again, Teacher
oh
Adi? I love
my
you. Do, what to, what was that? What was
God.
that? Did you say it for how I love you?
It's so embarrassing. My pronunciation is really bad. It's lipidish something. I don't
No,
know. It's
because no one
lipidish.
can
I don't know.
understand,
Yeah. But some vocabulary are really hard to pronounce. Like, Kratzen. It's a cat, you know. Kratzen.
cousin.
Like, it's like, cousin.
I'm a
Cat is
cousin
a
lover.
cat. Yes.
Cousin.
Kuchen. Kuchen, cake. Cake, yeah. A
Too
cake. Kuchen, cake.
hard for me.
That's all I know. That's all I know, yeah.
You know a lot, actually. Much more than it's. I know zero.
Oh, are you ready? Has
Oh, I
anybody
think it's already time. So, Hallie, have you finished your
Yeah,
dialogue? Can you just DM to
hurry
Teacher
up.
Ready so he can just share your amazing work in front of the people?
That's not that nice one.
Okay, Ali is done. She has already submitted the dialogue.
Maybe
Let me
next
show
time I
you
will call
guys.
her name like Alice, but actually Allie, yeah.
Okay.
Allie.
Allie, you should add the Allie.
Ali, Ali.
Allie.
Allie cat.
Allie cat.
Okay. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Perfect. 8 responses.
Just want Allie to just get one of us, I mean, not including the teachers, I mean, like your friends here, three of them to do the role play with you. Just get one.
Okay, so I'll pick you my mile.
Mile, yeah, mile.
Miles.
Mile. Yes.
Okay.
Just, you can just decide between you who's gonna be A or B. Yeah,
Okay, so I'll start. Hey, have
Okay.
you ever thought about signing up for a course on So, what is it like that? Oh
Something on something.
That's
Sorry.
weird.
Okay. One more time, please. Give it a go.
Hey, have you ever thought about signing up for a course on something unusual?
Oh yeah, like what?
Well, there's this underwater basket weaving course. Can you believe it? Is a real thing.
Next.
Wow, that nothing. I actually been looking into learning your dolly.
Yodeling?
Yodeling.
That sounds impressive. How do you get interested in that?
I saw a documentary on it, and it made me cross, but I'm also thinking about taking a meditation class.
Okay, one more time, please. Curious. Curious.
Curious.
Curious. Okay. Okay. What is this one?
It should be
Medi
because of meditation.
meditation.
I
Meditation. Does
just
tea
called
meditate?
meditation.
Meditation, right?
Meditation, yeah.
Don't mind. Just feel free to ask any words that you don't understand, okay?
Okay.
Because the meaning, like curious, you know what
I don't see
it is? Ellie, can you explain the
okay.
word curious
Curious is like
to your friend?
you're curious about something. You
You
feel
want to know about something.
okay, that's
Yeah,
a
right.
great one. I
Yeah.
couldn't explain
And no problem. Yeah, let's keep going.
okay. Keep
Meditation.
going, guys.
Meditation sounds really helpful. I've been wanting to try something different, like mastering a yodel. It seems like a fun challenge.
Fair point. I guess we both have.
We both have. Is that
That's
all?
what.
No.
That's what we both have,
Sorry.
or
Something's
just
wrong. I
missing.
guess we both. Okay. Something is missing.
Yeah, maybe Ellie, he just completed.
No. Can you
Okay.
copy that again?
Okay.
Yeah,
Yes.
sure. Here it
Okay.
is. Yeah.
Here it is.
Fair point. I guess we both have some unique interests. Some
Interests,
unique
unique
interests.
interests.
Again, yeah, very good. Better interests, yes.
Okay. Well done. Well done, Ellie and Miles. Okay.
What about the next pair? We have one more pair.
The
Yeah, that would
okay.
be Thonam and Nong Gypsy. Gypsy, have you finished your dialogue writing?
Oh,
Okay, sorry,
Already?
I think we meet. I'm missing like the meditation. We're missing the T
Yeah,
after
exactly.
the
The T is
and
missing.
I.
Oh,
I already,
I just copying it from you, and I was like, oh,
meditation.
okay.
That's
Okay.
okay. No, Thanam, what about you? How far have you done? Have you finished
No.
it?
Yet. Yep.
Gypsy, and you're working on it, or you have finished it already?
Audition.
Excuse me.
No audition.
Are you working on it?
Okay.
Still working on it?
Yes.
Okay. How far have you done? Halfway done? Is it halfway done? Halfway? Like halfway done, not the whole. Okay.
Think she's working on it.
Yeah. No problem.
It was very hot here and at my place. I wish like
Yeah, it's very hot and sunny today. It's just quite hot and sunny at my place too. Why don't you turn on the air con?
don't be
Are you turning on the air
I
con?
don't
Yeah. Actually, I
Okay.
okay, yeah.
Still up.
How
Ellie,
do you
just
spell your nickname? How do you spell your nickname, Ali? A
Allie.
Okay, Ali.
Ellie, you should change your name, your display name here. like
Oh
Allie,
yeah,
because it will be
I
easy
didn't
for other
think
people to call your name, you know? Like, yeah.
default setting.
Yeah,
I
right.
haven't changed it yet.
Actually, I should have like reminded you before, but I just forgot, you know?
Okay.
Lovely. Teacher, if we cannot make it in time, I mean we only have 10 minutes left. Maybe you just get you get just come up with the some of the questions to talk with the Ton Nam and Gypsy, and just you can evaluate their speaking performance in term of this lesson, you know.
Okay.
Just get them to respond to you like you know about the lesson we have today.
Tunnam and
Song
Gypsy,
Gypsy.
can you hear me now?
Who's you want to start with?
Okay.
Let's
I think
start
we
with
don't have an Okay, I think we
enough.
don't have enough time for you
Sure.
guys to finish the assignment. So
No problem. They
I'm gonna
can just
ask you
send me
guys.
letter.
Okay, I'm gonna ask you guys some random
Sure.
questions, right, T-shirt? And yeah, okay.
Yeah, right. But so make sure that it's relevant to the lesson today or the target language that we offer to the students in the class today. Okay.
Okay.
Just get them to use
So.
these set of
Okay.
target languages because this is the aim of our class today, you know.
So, Adunam, okay. Which course do you want to sign up for? Which course or what course do you want to sign up for? Which
But now,
course do you want to sign up for?
can you hear teacher Eddie?
Ah, which course do you want to sign up for?
Yeah, listen to him and talk to
I
him.
want, yes, I
I
want to sign
want
up
to.
for a course
Yeah.
on,
Look on the screen,
I
there's
want
a
to
pattern
sign
you
up
can
for.
follow.
Yeah.
What course do you want to sign up for? You say, I want to sign up for.
I want to sign up for a course on.
Come on, Antonam, can you hear us?
Yes.
Yes, can you just say something? Just complete the sentence. I want to sign up for a course on what course? Demolition courses.
That up.
On yodeling, underwater weaving basket weaving something. A yodeling, okay. Teacher, can you go on?
Yodeling.
Can you keep
Okay,
going?
go on. Okay. Ooh, can you tell me about yodeling? What is it like? What is yodeling? What is yodeling?
What is yodeling, the name look?
Can
What
you
is
tell me a
like? Can you
little
tell
bit
us?
about it? What is it like? Yodeling. Yodeling is like.
Teacher, do you have the definition of yodeling here on the screen? And just show you the next one.
No.
Show him. No, we don't have one.
No. I thought it was easy for him to explain.
Maybe because of
Yodeling.
the connection.
Okay.
It's kind of
Can you
delayed to
okay?
understand, to hear us.
Okay.
Maybe give him one last question.
Okay, one last question. One
And then
last
him.
question. Okay. Let me think about the question, okay?
Was doing under a basket weaving. I guess he understand that because you showed him the picture, right?
Okay.
Okay, let's
So,
do.
so now what is it like underwater basket weaving?
Yeah, can you explain what it's like?
It's like,
Is it the activity on land or under the water?
Under the water.
Good job.
Into
Okay.
the
And
water.
how do you
Okay.
find it? How do you find it? What do you think about it? I find it.
I find
I find it fun. I find it boring. I find it impressive. Impressive. Or I find it what? Keep saying,
it
please.
important.
Excuse me?
Elias.
What do you think about this activity underwater basket weaving?
Into water basket weaving.
I find it
I find it
fun, exciting, amazing. So choose one. I find
okay.
it
Excited.
I find it. I find it. Look at
Excited.
me. I find it. What is it?
Feed.
I find fun. Okay. I
I
know you find
find
fun.
it fun.
Yeah,
Okay.
he's gonna yeah. I believe
Goodbye.
he's gonna find fun. Now let's move on to Nong Gypsy teacher. Come on.
Okay. Gypsy, can you hear Teacher 80 right now?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Are you ready for some random questions? The first question, Gypsy, which course do you want to sign up for? I want to sign
Sleep
up
pattern.
for.
I want to sign up for a course on underwater bucket weaving.
Oh, what is underwater basket weaving? Can you tell me a little bit about it? What is it like underwater basket weaving?
I think swimming in underwater.
Not on land, right?
Weaving underwater. Okay.
Underwater, yeah.
That sounds impressive. Okay, that sounds impressive. And next one, okay. Let's say the next question, okay. And what about yodeling? Do you know anything about yodeling? What is it like?
I think it's Sam is sing a song.
Singing.
Singing. Yes.
Singing. Okay. How do you sing? Yodel. Yodel. How do you sing? Is it like normal singing? How spatial is it?
It's like,
Is it different from normal singing?
would it sound normal or a little bit weird when hearing it?
Yodel. Yodeling.
It's beautiful or you think it sound weird? So unusual. What do you think?
Yodeling.
Yodeling.
Okay.
Yeah, come on. Speak up. Say it.
I think
It sounds a little weird, right? Unusual. Yeah.
Sounds a little weird
Yeah,
and
can you say it sounds
unusual.
a little weird? Can you say it sounds a little weird?
It sounds a little weird.
Okay.
It
Next
sounds
one,
a little
teacher.
good girl. Okay. Next question. Can you tell me a little bit? Can you tell me a little bit? Okay. When you say something is out of this world, what does it mean? Out of this world. It's like education, it's out of this world. Underwater basket weaving, it's out of this world. Yodeling, it's out of this world. What does it mean? It is
And
extremely
extremely and And when you're really having fun,
Yes.
it's
Out
really
of this world.
extremely in enjoy a what? One more, enjoy a when you're really having fun.
Enjoying.
Enjoyable, okay. Can you say it's
Enjoyable.
extremely, yeah, enjoyable?
Enjoyable.
Enjoyable.
Yeah, it's extremely
Out of this
enjoyable,
world.
very enjoyable, yeah.
Okay. Thank you guys for your participation and your effort during the whole class. I literally had fun teaching you guys today. What do
Teacher,
you
do you
think
have?
about the class today?
Oh, let's start
Anybody
with
wants
who?
to say something? Do you guys want to say something about our class today? What is on your mind? Let us know.
Just pick one or two, because we need to know the feedback of our
Okay.
class each day so we can improve or make it better.
So let's start with mild. Okay,
Mayo,
mild.
yeah. How
Are
do you
you
find the
happy
class
with
today?
class?
Did you enjoy it?
I enjoy this class.
Oh yeah,
It's more than
the first
class.
time. Or the previous time, or the previous class. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Nice to hear. Yeah. Thank you. And one
Thank
more, teacher.
you.
Just pick one.
One more, let's ask Gypsy. Okay.
Gypsy.
Gypsy, what do you think about the class today?
I
I
enjoy.
think about yodeling.
Yodeling.
But I think sometimes it's hard for me.
Oh, that time she said it was so easy for her. This time it's so hard. Nothing like in the middle for her.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Don't
Ellie?
worry, Gypsy.
A little
Okay,
bit
next
from
one,
Ellie.
Ali, please.
Could you summarize?
Okay, it was very fun today. I'm enjoying it. I feel like I
What did you
learned
learn?
like new words and new like courses that I've never heard of before,
Me
like
neither.
yodeling.
Yeah.
Like I've never heard of that word before, and also like the weaving
Underwater
basket.
basket weaving.
Yeah,
Like the
basket weaving.
meditation
Interesting.
underwater.
I don't think I can be, calm in that situation, like underwater. I would be like freaking out underwater, But
You should try next time.
interesting, and we got a lot of, new words and a words that you can,
Really using
see
your
on
casual or
like
daily on conversation.
Yeah, I think you can saw that one on like academic.
Lot.
Me, I don't know, but it
Yeah.
was interesting and it was valuable and usable.
Usable for you when you have to start in America and you just have something to talk with your American friends, right?
Exactly.
Exactly. You can just introduce these activities,
That
yodeling and just underwater basket
Yodeling.
weaving. Yeah. Whoa,
So unusual.
out of
And the
this
last one,
world.
okay. Thanam,
What about you,
a bit
Thana? What do
from
you think
you.
about the class today?
You're so happy. Why are you so happy, Thanam?
He keeps smiling, yeah?
Yes.
He's so adorable. He's my second son, actually.
Thanam. How do you
Anything you
find
want
the
to say to
class?
us? Anything you want to share your feeling? How you're feeling like studying in the class, learning in the class from your car, from your running car? What is like learning English in the car? What is like? Can you share your experience to our friends? It's shaking a little bit, teacher.
Unsteady.
Yeah.
Okay.
Unsteady connection. Internet connection with unstable.
I just wonder where you're going right now because your car never seems to
Never
stop.
seem to stop.
Right?
It seems
Yes.
to be. So,
For
no,
1 hour.
yeah, can you please tell us where you're going?
Where are you going, Dana?
Going home in my grandmother's home.
Oh, to your grandmother's home. Yeah, nice one.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Teacher Eddie will send me the feedback and
Okay.
their her score, performance, your performance score. Okay. And
Okay.
also, anybody who, Teacher Eddie, who hasn't finished the assignment?
Who hasn't finished the assignment?
Yeah, that
Let
will
me check.
be, hasn't
Mild
submitted you.
Donam and Gypsy. Okay.
Oh, okay. Okay. ต้นน้ำลูกจิปซี่ลูกน้องไมเอลลูกfinish it and send it to teacher, okay? You can send it
Okay.
after class. A teacher, and you need to learn about how to do the writing as well. It's very important for you to use the target language, right, Teacher Ellie? STALE, right? Yeah? Okay.
Yes.
Yeah.
So you need to
Okay.
understand the word or like using the Google to understand
Can you
what
suggest
it
them?
means. Or you like you want to go to the YouTube and then listen to the yodeling so you can like getting a grip of it, like what does it really mean? Or you would know how to write it on your like blog easier.
Yeah, right.
When
Just follow PLE suggestion, and
Okay.
then yeah, okay. Just take your time, but make sure that you submit your work within today.
Okay.
Okay. Okay,
So,
ha! So we really had fun in the
everybody.
class start together, and I think you guys getting a little bit closer with the harmony and everything. I can feel as a teacher. What do you say, Teacher
Okay.
Eddie? What do you think? Think so? Oh,
Yes, I.
wow! So you
Okay.
can say TV Ellie just give us a heart.
Okay. Can everybody give her a heart back?
Yeah, can everybody just keep her heart back? Yeah, I
Okay.
don't know how to do a heart. Is that like this
So
one?
adorable.
Yeah, this is my poor heart. Okay,
So I
everybody,
hope.
so we gotta go now. So let's go separate way for a while and we meet again on
Tuesday next week.
Tuesday. What
Okay.
time?
What time is the
2 a.m.
class?
or 2 p.m.
2 p.m.
Oh, 2 p.m. I thought it's 2 a.m. Don't
No
know, crap.
way.
We meet again on Tuesday at 2 a.m. or 2 p.m. Tell us. We have no idea what time.
Maybe.
To what? Now he's gone. He's freezing.
Okay.
2 p.m., guys. Okay. Don't meet me. Don't
Okay.
meet me and Teacher Eddie at 2 a.m. Okay. We will never meet.
Okay.
We will be sleeping. Okay. 2 a.m. Okay, guys. Bye for
Okay.
now. I love everybody. And thank you for joining our class today. And enjoy the rest of your day. And this is important thing. Always take care. Okay.
Okay, thank
Okay.
you.
Bye,
Thank you, Fisher.
guys. Yeah, bye,
Goodbye.
See you again
Kara.
next week. Have a good
Yeah, see you next
day.
week. Yeah, have a great weekend. Have everything good.